I'm sick of carrying these ice bags around, especially after a loss. You know, you go out there, you win, and the ice cold feeling you have on something that's injured doesn't feel that bad. But in a loss, it stings so bad. Oh. And I thought I did everything to beat him. There's a reason he's a senpai. He's been around for ages and ages, and it's too grafty for me. He's definitely upped his submission game since the last time I've faced him. But I think even in loss, I proved that I'm worthy of a championship opportunity. Maybe not now, maybe after Best of the Super Juniors and said and done with. What's that, 5 matches? 5 matches done in the tournament now? There's still 4 more. There's still time to redeem myself. There's still time for me to make this happen, although my maths might not be right because I don't even remember coming back here, to be honest. Hiromu, that strategy guide you have better help. Because I've already beat you once before. And history will repeat itself this Sunday.
なんとか勝ったけど、思った以上に手こずっちまって。俺もまだまだだな。早いとこ仕留めて終わらせようと思ったんだよ。でもロビーが元パートナーだったってことがちらついて、中途半端な甘さが出ちまった。その点ではロビーの方が一枚上手だったんだろうな。だってあいつ俺を倒す執念ものすごかったろ。俺へのさ恩なんて完全に忘れてるよあいつ。まあロビーも先を見て力をつけてきてるってことでいいんじゃない？
うん。
でも今日はね、このワールドで見てるファンタズモのためにもな、バレットクラブとして負けられない一戦だった。ということで、マッスルチワワの大逆襲4勝目